Dr. Aisha Lachey Wallace Marshall Hollins.
I am not saying that.
I vow to you, my beloved, to forever intertwine with my heart and yours.
Never ever felt a love like this, no.
While our journey has never been as smooth as we would have hoped it to be the last 23 years, 11 months ago, we have continued to plow through the snow, the rocks, dirt, climb mountains, and even navigate challenging terrains, knowing that things will get better one day. Like that truck analogy?
I loved it. You already know. You already know me.
I want to know you in heaven because you are my heaven on earth.
Mm. Oh, shoot.
Oh, no. That's a cold one.
Man, okay, hold on.
Bars.
I'm okay. For real.
Kiss me in the morning. Promise we can stay. Emotion, yeah. We got rings that are golden, hearts
that are chosen. Ooh, shit. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. My bad, baby.
Remember the promise, remember the commitment, remember the love. And if you continue to do that, then the marriage will continue to be what it is, a healthy marriage. It doesn't mean that every day is perfect. It doesn't mean that every day is going to be sunny. It means that you make a decision every day that I'm going to continue to do life with the person that I'm standing next to me right now, the person that I'm holding their hand with. And that's what y'all have committed to do.
Gary and Aisha have consented together in holy wedlock and have witnessed the same before God in this company and have pledged their faith to each other and have declared by the joining of hands and the braiding of the cord to be husband and wife. I now pronounce you. Am I pronouncing or am I renewing? I now re-pronounce you.
Hold on.
Husband and wife, you make this your fight.
Hilarious. They came to visit me. I live here in Vegas. My name is Angela, but I live here in Vegas. They came to visit on their cross-country road trip once, and they came and had a little bit of Taco Bell dinner with us, and we just laughed and talked all night long.
We heard each other.
And when one sees something different about another, the other one come in and try to fix it. So I was something that Big Gary came and fixed alone, as he knew that I was the best friend to another one. He made it happen for us to go back together as one.
Continue to keep doing what you're doing, because when I talk about you guys, which y'all don't know, y'all are my relationship goals. You are my goals. It's not the other stuff. Just because I know the ins and outs and what you guys do, you know what you go. It's the unity. And I see my nieces and nephews, and I'm just so happy. Sorry, I'm being animated. Come on.
Before I let you.
I am so proud of you guys sticking it out together through the hard times, through the struggles, but maintaining your trust, number one, in God. I'm so proud of you guys. I love Gary like a brother. And Smoke, you know, you've been my friend since, I think, junior high, seventh grade. I'm proud to call you guys family. I know that I can reach out to you guys if I need something. And I'm so honored to be part of your journey, and I wish you guys the very best. Just keep on making strides, keep putting God first, keep trusting Him, and I love you guys. Congratulations. Boots with the ghost feathers. I brought the squad with me.
Black on black bandanas. I say it's champagne. But again, you guys, it's been an honor to watch you grow, to see you develop, and you know, I don't even have to, I don't worry about you guys. It's the other ones. I still got other ones that I do have to worry about. But you know, you're taking care of the business. I know everything is right. And thank you for inviting me. You know, this is cool. So. Good job. Drop it down, low, 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 low to the
floor. Bring it up, captain, roll. Thank you for being an example of how to be a husband and a man and how they're supposed to be able to take care of their family. I'll forever cherish the life lessons you've taught me and continue to learn from you every day. So I hope that I wish you guys the best 23 years and 11 months going forward. Thank you.